said that, like you said that she didn't like me as well, yeah?
He reckons
did you
didn't
say that?
To say it.
Did you say that, though?
I'm going to mute him. He's trying to say that basically I'm promoting it. No, babe, you've got to step in because you said mention it so everyone can know what's going on.
Yeah, because people who support you were falling out with you because of Dave Duran's lies. And so you have to address it because people are messaging awful things whilst we're going through really hard times.
Yeah, I know.
Why the fuck you lying? Why you always lying? Oh my God. Stop fucking lying.
Stop watching the live.
You ain't got to watch your live, mate. Got
it's so strange.
Come on, don't say after that.
Yes, Lorna. Yes, Karen.
No, wait. I want to ask G-Crew something. G-Crew, would you duel? I want to ask you something. Would you duel someone if you think they was a convicted N or P? I'm not going to say the words. Would you duel them if you thought they were a convicted
unofficial.
N or P?
600
yes
points.
No.
Let's go. Three times.
Yes or no?
Creepy little bastard.
Yes or no? Because you used to duel Holly, and when you found out what they was, you didn't duel them. Yeah, there's
yes,
your answer.
Yes, let you. Yes, Karen.
There's your answer. 600 guys.
Yes, seven. Lorna.
I answered
Karamba.
It.
Body good, party proper. Yes, boss lady.
Exactly. Yes, MZ. No, because people go around saying it, say that I'm a P and an N. I'm just,
if the boot fits.
Just saying, would he duel a convicted P and N? No, he wouldn't. Yes, little fans of, because it's all shite. He'll let it be said. Come on, guys. Everyone tap the screen. Everyone shout alive. Let's go. Is there a menu or something? All right. Is that a menu?
How has he been able to message me? Where's he work? The NHS?
Yeah.
Give them another call. What did he do?
What did he message you?
Maybe give him satisfaction. Should I put his picture up on TikTok? A really ugly picture.
Yeah.
Seems this is how they will operate. Can't beat them, join them.
I'm a puppy dad.
It's all right.
That's Jenny.
Okay.
Where's the message?
It comes up on this weird message.
Oh, there.
Shouldn't even be messaging.
Oh, whatever, mate.
Come on, guys. Everyone tap screen shed alive.
No, why don't you, now you know who he is, you know he works for NHS. Call the police.
I'll call the police, he's messaging me, it's harassment.
Yeah.
I've told him enough times, leave me alone, he's messaged me.
Yeah.
And the police know where he is.
Good.
The lie detector determined that was a lie.
Oh! And do it.
I will. He's messaged again.
Come on, guys, everyone tap screen shed alive.
They're tough, these men, aren't they? Picking on them.
Already said, you know, that you already said that you've had a really bad breakdown and he's messaging you stuff like that.
He's one of the ones. Have they any of them people there seen in the paper about what your TikTok?
Yep.
The lie detector determined that was a lie.
Oh! A girl committed suicide and people are laughing on TikTok about it.
Mm.
We don't care about you people. We're not going to fight you people anymore because that's what you do. You go to families with children that have committed suicide and you laughed.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
And it's all in the paper. Go and have a look. And all you good people, there'll be more of you than the bad people. Start fighting them. It's not just me and Kevin you're doing it for. Do you know how many people go out and get educated on how many people are killing themselves on TikTok right now? So keep going, Mark Cox. Keep bullying women. make children be without a mother because that's big. And when I'm gone from this world, what do you get from it? Nothing. So why? Why do it?
Are you serious?
Come on, guys. Everyone tap screen share alive.
Mind your own business why I send any pictures to anybody. Kevin has explained it. The police are dealing with it.
Here we go. Two days ago on the 19th, there is Tanya claiming she's tried to self-harm her belly because of Dave Duran saying he slept with her. She tried to kill herself. Little did Tanya know, the same picture she sent that man in December. Because the man has got it on his phone and he has the proof to verify it.
That's correct.
Okay. So which is it? Which one was taken on December 15th, 2015, or May 21st, 2016?
If you remove the redacted metadata, you can find out. It's right there.
Or if you're telling the truth, you would know.
How about that? Sorry.
You're hard, showing off.
You twist everything.
Boom. Roasted.
I twisted nothing. There's nothing wrong in my name.
Why don't you stop your shit?
Boom. Roasted.
Yes, Karen.
There's nothing wrong in my name.
Can you smell that? What is that? Sheep, is it? It's cows. No, I know what it is. It's bullshit.
You're getting muted. Yeah, there is everything. You should have been called Mr. Fucking Gone Off UK official. Yes, boss lady.
There's nothing wrong in
Mr.
my name.
Mr. Gone Off official.
Like you,
yes, boss lady. That's it. No challenge for Kev.
No challenge for
Kev because nobody likes Kev.
You must be called Mr. Prison Official.
No challenge for Kev because nobody likes Kev.
Mr. Prison Official.
Yes, Alex. Yes, Lorna. Why is Lorna over my side? Lorna's over my.
He's a turncoat. No one cares.
Come on, Driller. The truth will come out in court. You're right.
She said she's going to expose you.
Really?
Wait to see what for.
Oh, really?
Yeah. We're going to expose him.
Oh, is that what she said?
Because you loved him yesterday.
Oh, really?
So watch out for that. Why she changes.
Oh, so you're going to expose me, are you, Lorna?
Do it.
See, I knew, like... You know what? You could have played it a different way. She could have, like... try to get in contact with you and try and like be a bit like
more.
You know what I mean? Yeah. I can't find that wire. Well, Scott, hopefully you can get there, mate. Post some more videos. Go out, get a speaker and shout, Mr. UK TikTok official. Mr. UK. Here we go with the lyrical chat. Step in, step back. Tell me what can you handle that? What can you handle that?